Every time a new iOS update comes along, everybody takes a hit to their battery life. Whether it's a new iOS update or an iPhone that's seen a few miles, we'll go through our top 13 tips for saving battery life on your iPhone in under 7 minutes. First, in iOS 13 or 14, your phone will recommend specific settings changes to save your battery life. To see what your iPhone recommends, open the Settings app. Scroll down and tap Battery. Tap Battery Health, where your iPhone will suggest changes to settings that will improve battery life. You can tap on each suggestion to jump to the setting that needs changing. If you don't see the Battery Life Suggestions section, your iPhone currently doesn't see any ways to improve battery life via settings. This isn't the end of the story though, keep watching. Suggestion 2. Dim your iPhone screen. The iPhone screen is the number one culprit for using up battery power. Keeping your iPhone screen at full brightness contributes to battery drain, but it's easily remedied. To dim your screen manually, open the Control Center by swiping up from the bottom of your screen, if you have an iPhone 8 or earlier, or down from the upper right corner for iPhones 10 and later. Drag the brightness slider to the bottom, or as near the bottom as you can go and still comfortably read your display. 3. Turn on iPhone Auto Brightness. Auto brightness settings adjust your screen lighting automatically based on ambient light levels. To turn this feature on, open the Settings app, tap Accessibility, tap Display and Text Size, toggle on Auto Brightness. This feature will save you battery because it won't turn the brightness up unless you need it. 4. Turn off Raise to Wake on your phone. All models of iPhone have the Raise to Wake function turned on by default. This might be part of your problem, especially if you pick up your iPhone a lot or walk with it swinging in your hand. That iPhone screen constantly turning on because of your motion will definitely drain your battery. To turn off Raise to Wake on your phone, 1. Open the Settings app, scroll down and tap Display and Brightness. Find Raise to Wake and toggle it off. 5. Update all apps that are available to update on your list. Taking the time to update all the available apps on your list could seriously help with the iPhone battery drain. To update your apps, open the App Store app, tap your account icon at the upper right of the screen, tap Update All, then tap Done at the upper right of the screen. Reduce the number of widgets on your screen. Widgets allow you to quickly view information such as weather, your calendar events for the day, activity progress, and much more, but widgets use power to keep up to date. To remove widgets you don't need, tap and hold on the home screen until you enter jiggle mode and all the apps start to move. Then you'll see a minus symbol next to any widgets you'd like to remove. 7. Restart your iPhone. Restarting your device is troubleshooting 101, but if you have any issues with a device, Apple or otherwise, a simple restart almost always helps. How to restart your iPhone 10 or later. Hold down the side button and the up or down volume button, and the power off slider will appear. Drag the slider to turn your iPhone off, then wait a minute, then hold the side button again until the Apple logo appears, and you can release them. How to restart your iPhone 8 or earlier. If your iPhone has a home button, then hold down the top or side button until Slide to Power Off appears on the screen. 8. Turn off Background App Refresh. Background App Refresh allows your apps to check for new content and update even when you're not using them. This will save you time, but it also uses battery. To turn off Background App Refresh, open the Settings app, tap General, select Background App Refresh, tap Background App Refresh again, then select Off. 9. Location Services. Location Services is another sneaky way your iPhone could be leaking battery power. So, open the Settings app, scroll down and tap Privacy, tap Location Services. Select individual apps to choose when location services can be used. If the app never needs to know your location to be fully functional, go ahead and select Never. You can also choose to toggle off precise location if the app does not need to know exactly where you are. The more of these you turn off, the more power you'll save. 11. Low power mode and when to use it. Low power mode is an iPhone battery lifesaver. For use when you're in a bind and you need to keep your iPhone alive just a little longer. To turn on low power mode, you can activate Siri and say, "Hey Siri, turn on low power mode." Alternatively, you can turn on low power mode in settings manually. Open the Settings app, scroll down and tap Battery, toggle low power mode on. 12. Turn on reduced motion. The iPhone has animations for everything, from switching home screens to message emphasis. Each animation may not use much battery life, but the little bit each transition uses adds up quickly. 1. Open the Settings app. Tap Accessibility. Tap Motion. Toggle on Reduce Motion. Then toggle on Prefer Crossfade Transitions. While you're on this page, you can also toggle off Autoplay Message Effects and Autoplay Video Previews to save even more battery life. 13. When you're in locations with very poor reception, use Wi-Fi. If a secure Wi-Fi network is available, log into it rather than using your cellular data plan. Wi-Fi uses less power than cellular data. On a related note, when you are in locations with very poor cellular reception, your iPhone goes through a lot of work to try to find a better connection, and that work uses up battery. If you've barely got a signal, then open the control center by swiping down from the corner of your screen if you don't have a home button, or up from the bottom of your screen if you do have a home button, and then tap on airplane mode to disable your cellular connection. You won't be able to send or receive any data, but your phone will last a lot longer in this case because it's not searching for networks to connect to. And that's it. We've gone through 13 tips in just under 8 minutes. That's it. We've gone through our top 13 battery saving tips on iPhone in just under 7 minutes. I hope that that saved you some battery. And if you want more detail, go ahead and check out the article linked below this video.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.